Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading History of Shadowdale 3, which I found right here in Gerard Travenhurst's house in Baragost. History of Shadowdale, Joedath and the Tirist Massacre. The past 100 years have been an example of the best and worst of the lords of Shadowdale. All have been non-native to the Dale lands, though all made the land their home. A century ago, the lord of the Dales was one Joedath, a stiff-necked agnostic who denied the power of any god, good or evil, and used force to back up his beliefs. During this time, there was a great deal of religious persecution, including a massacre of Tirists on Watcher's Knoll. Joedath was eventually killed by a beast of the Nether Plains, summoned by parties unknown, which then proceeded to rampage through the Dale. The beast was killed and Shadowdale rescued by the spellcasters Armry and Saloon. Armry was proclaimed lord by acclamation. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of
there
Baldur's Gate.
There could be traps down here.
History of Shadowdale 3.